It's your girl D. We're gonna be reacting to Donna Summer. Make sure you show your girl D some love. Hit that like button and subscribe. And let's get into it.
Spirits move me every time I'm near you. Whirling like a cyclone.
Enjoyed it. She reminds me of Diana Ross when Diana Ross was in her prime, and just like with the whole face expressions, because Diana Ross was big in the 60s, 70s, and 80s and stuff like that, and it was just making me think and feel like, why didn't they do a song together? You know, they both resembles each other work ethic, and just, I won't say the way they sing, but just the way that they always carried themselves, and just being the best that they can be, and the best at what it was that they did, which was sing. So, yeah, you guys, I definitely enjoyed this performance. I like the fact that the crowd didn't do anything. They just let her sing, and then they clapped at the end. So I'm just glad that they enjoyed the performance, and I'm glad she just did her thing and just sang, and it wasn't no auto-tune or anything. So with that being said, I definitely enjoyed this. I really liked her outfit with the whole rainbow thing. It was just so, clothes back then in the 70s and the 80s, it was very popular back then versus clothes that you see today. You know, where the material's different, it's made so heavy, it's made so thick, versus back then, clothes wasn't like that in the 70s and 80s. Clothes wasn't so thin like that. clothes actually had a style to it, you know? So, yeah, and the hairdos was actually natural hairdos, you know, not this, you know, not box locks, not braids like that. You know, braids then started coming around until like the early 70s, around like the I'm gonna say the whole disco era, because that was the 80s, but around like the 70s, that's when people started doing like different braiding styles and stuff like that, where you would see like on Soul Train and stuff like that, or like a hairstyle like what Donna Summer had, you know, in this video, where it was all natural, you know, they had that going on. Those was popular styles back then. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed this performance, and make sure you share your videos and like, hit that like button and subscribe, and make sure you check out your girl Instagram, make sure you check out your girl TikTok, and they will be in the link in the description in the bio, and yeah. Peace.